Hello guys, my name is Piyush and welcome in Musuma classes. So in this lecture, what we are going to do, we are going to store the string data in an java.lang.string package. Okay, and then we are going to, then we'll go to print the data. Okay, so how you can do it? So simply you have to write the predefined keyword this string. Why? The reason is why you are writing a string. The reason is only just this is belongs to an package is java.lang.string, or maybe you can say the string is a subclass of a lang class. You can say it. So it's string, and whatever you want to write, you can write here str, your name, maybe you can write anything is which is just belongs to the real world. Okay, and then string str equals, suppose that you want to write Piyush, this is my name, you can write here. So I told you in the previous lecture, in that lecture I told you, if you want to store the string data, so you have to write in the double quote simply and the semicolon. And if you want to print an object str, and which is the data which is inside the str, so what you have to do, sysout, and inside the sysout, suppose that I'm writing this formatting data, this is data and plus, and then str object, you have to pass the str object, then save it. And what you have to do, you have to run as Java application. When you do it, this is a data simply, your job is done. So what you have to do, if it is for demonstration, it is maybe you well confuse this, so simply I'm doing this right. So what you have to do is just simple pass the str, okay, nothing else. So this is simple, then you can get the Piyush. Okay, simply whatever you want to print the data, suppose that I'm writing here a hi, this so is Piyush, so save it. And then for demonstration, I'm showing you again. So Java application, this will show you, hi, this is Piyush. So thank you so much guys for watching this video, and please do subscribe my channel for more videos. You have to click on the bell icon as well. As so in the next lecture, we will discuss about the string handling and how you can manipulate the string. Thank you so much, guys.